It was a great start for Chelsea as they kicked off their 2020-21 Premier League campaign with a 3-1 win at Brighton on Monday. Jorginho converted an early penalty before Reece James and Kurt Zouma sealed the 3 points with second-half strikes after Leandro Trossard levelled the score for Brighton in the 54th minute. Chelsea next face champions Liverpool on Sunday, while Brighton will host Portsmouth in an EFL Cup second-round match on Thursday before visiting Newcastle in the league on Sunday.